some musics. This first one here, is the song is called One to One. Pretty fitting with everything that's going on here right now concerning Tyree Nichols. It's about fuck cops and fucking ahab, and that's pretty much all that I gotta fucking say about this shit.
We'll be right back.
I know y'all having fun tonight. I'm glad to see all y'all people out.
Yeah, it's a good thing. But you know what's not a good thing?
What?
Boomers.
Yeah. So, you know what? There's something I want to say and want to apologize for. About, what was it? About 5, 6, 7 years ago, something like that. I wore this shirt for a reason. We played the show, well, most of us in this band, we played a show with Michael Graves, who you may know used to be the singer of the Misfits.
Yeah.
Since then, the guy's become a fucking Nazi, which, he'll say he's a proud boy Western chauvinist, but even looks like a Nazi, smells like a Nazi, good steps like a Nazi, fucking Nazi. You know.
Word. Point of fact.
Yeah. So, to this day, that's kind of the biggest regret. We didn't know, he wasn't quite that far gone at the time. But, I still feel kind of shitty about that, so, if you're in a band, know who you're going to play with.
Yeah.
There are a lot of fucking assholes out there.
True story.
But yeah,
this is a song called Boomer Punks Fuck Off.
Yes, we're here tonight.
Oh,
Socks Vacation. If you know, you know.
It is a thing. We've got like shirts and CDs and stuff. If you want to hang out with us afterwards, that'd be cool. Come say hi. We're not as intimidating as we may seem.
Yep. Otherwise.
Well, I don't know about this guy right here.
Otherwise, you know, you can listen to us on Spotify and get us a fraction of a cent.
Yeah.
Which is cool too.
Yeah. We haven't even made enough for Four Loko. We're only at 3 right now, so.
3 1/4
3 Loko.
Yeah, we're, yeah. Trace Loko, which is not enough Loko.
I'm almost there, guys. Intifada against Kikos.
I'm gonna start writing shit in weird keys, man.
Oh, Jesus. We're gonna turn this sonic keys right here.
I bought a baritone.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Alright. This is a song called Johnny Thunder Come Lately.